quick. I don't have a lot of time, so I have to say this very quickly. I see a lot of nervousness, a lot of despair, a lot of angst about the PC not getting the next gen version of 2K. Guys, I'm here to tell you today that we're still here on PC. The PC master race is not going anywhere. The reason we chose PC was for the freedom, for the community, for the creativity, for the passion that we put into these games, the hours that we'll never get back. I got 2,200 hours in 2K21. I won't get that back, but I did it for you guys. I did it for the community. We're gonna do that every year as long as we're still here living. So 2K might want to keep the next gen graphics for microtransactions and my team cards and all that nonsense. They can keep it, but this is what I'm gonna tell you about the PC. Anytime that a player gets a haircut and they're waiting on PS5 and Xbox to get that haircut updated for 6 months and we get it in 6 hours, when a new jersey drops, when a team updates their sponsorship patch, when there's a new court and we're here and creating for the community, for the people, for free, 2K is always going to be, PC is always going to be the place to play 2K for people that love video game basketball and love that, not Park, not Cheese, not microtransactions, not VC. So peace and love, guys. We're here. We're passionate. I'm not going anywhere. Shady Mike Gaming is not going anywhere. 2K Modding Society is not going anywhere. We're here.